that I have baptized in my own name, and I baptize also the household of Stephanus. Beside, I know not whether I baptized any other, for Christ sent me not to baptize, but to preach the gospel. Paul was not interested in building a name for himself. He was not interested in entertaining people. He was interested in preaching the gospel. And preaching the gospel is good news. If you reject God, there is no good news. John Paul Sartre, the atheist, rejected God, and when he was dying, he was full of fear just before he died. Adolf Huxley, who rejected God when he was about to die, he was full of fear. When we reject God, we will be full of fear when it comes to our death, because we do not know where we will go on our deathbed. But if we believe in Jesus Christ, it is the gospel that Paul preached. He said, "For the preaching of the cross is to them that perish foolishness, but unto us which are saved, it is the power of God." For Paul, preaching the gospel was the main thing. And the gospel is good news that God can forgive you of everything that you have ever done wrong. Everything that you've ever done wrong, you can be forgiven for today. God will forgive you today. There are people that hit the bottle. They hit drink to get rid of their guilt. Some people hit drugs to get rid of their guilt. But you don't have to hit the ball, and you don't have to hit drugs to get rid of that guilt. The only thing that you need to hit is Jesus. To believe in Jesus, to have faith in Jesus, and to believe that He died.